Today we're going to install the Jackson Racing cold air intake.